Swimming is about speed, times, striving to achieve perfection. It's about gaining the strength, fine-tuning the starts and turns, and breaking world records.
New world record and gold medal number one of these Beijing Games.
The 2016 Summer Olympics is coming up fast, and another chance to see some incredible and unimaginable feats. And watching the 2016 Olympic swimming trials has really ignited the fire back in me for swimming. The starting buzzer, the dive, and the sound of waves crashing in the lane, the up-close Michael Phelps butterfly shots. It's all very exciting, but also very nerve-wracking. This is the third time the Olympic swimming trials have been hosted in Omaha, but it hasn't always been this immense spectacle. It's only been since 2008, when USA Swimming started hosting it in Omaha, that it's been this massive event. It's no longer just another national meet. It took 200 workers and 16 days to build two Olympic-sized pools in the CenturyLink Center in Omaha. The trials have turned from just another swim meet, where it just seems like heat after heat of swimming, to an exciting, rare occasion with lights, smoke, and fire. The heightened expectations from previous years have put more pressure on the Omaha team this year, but they delivered beyond every expectation. Swimming as a sport has grown immensely since the 2004 Olympic swimming trials, when it was held basically in a parking lot in Long Beach, California. The temporary seating only allowed for 10,000, but surprised everyone when the result of attendance was over 100,000. And since then, with Michael Phelps leading the growth of the sport by becoming the greatest Olympian of all time, swimming has been steadily rising to another stage of recognition. This year in the 2016 trials, all finals and preliminary sessions had been sold out, resulting in over 200,000 in ticket sales, and prices for tickets reaching $1,100 for all sessions. Along with the exciting races, there's food, expensive hotels, and attendees can visit the Aqua Zone, where swimming enthusiasts can ride a boogie board, participate in lane rock climbing, and try out swimming treadmills. USA Swimming is doing their best to grow the sport and get people in the pool, and with every Olympics and trials, it seems to be working. But the trials have become more competitive this year for the swimmers. Previous Olympic gold medalists like Missy Franklin and Ryan Lochte didn't make the team for their usual events for Rio. And four-time gold medalist Matt Grievers retired the day after he didn't make the team for the 100 back, wanting to just enjoy his final heats in the 200 back, not expecting to make the team in that event either. And there's a lot of new Olympic blood in the mix, like Kevin Cordes and Maya Dorado, which begins a new era of fresh faces in swimming for the US team at Rio. With Michael Phelps returning for the fifth time and my personal favorite 19-year-old Katie Ledecky destroying the competition in the distance freestyle events, the 2016 Olympic trials has made one thing clear. World-class swimming is back, and it has no intentions of slowing down.